I'm Poppy. I'm an assistant guard here, and basically that means I am learning to be a fully qualified guard. So when we first get on duty as a guard, we make sure that we clean the sets down from the previous day. So the basics, cleaning the windows so you can look out and have a nice view, mopping the running boards, brushing the floor out, and yeah, just general upkeep of the carriages, cleaning wise. So we'll also polish the handles to make them look nice. The other thing we do in the morning is we carry out safety checks to make sure that the coaches are safe to run, mainly because they're very old and we want to make sure that everything's as smooth for the passengers as possible. I'm always accompanied by a guard when I go out on a train, and I'm refining my skills so that eventually I'll be able to go out and make sure that no one gets hurt, the train runs really smoothly, and yeah, make sure we get places on time. So as an assistant guard, we also learn to train up trainee guards. So today I'm training Colin to do the basic duties of a guard, such as doing the air brake tests to make sure that the brakes work whenever we move something around, learning the line, and just generally making sure that we know where we are and that everyone's safe.
So my name is Colin. I'm a trainee guard, and this is my third day. So I only started on Saturday. And I've been working with yesterday and today with Poppy, who is an assistant guard and also with a full guard. So I mean, I think one of the things that's really good about, as I've discovered so far, is that there's a whole range of people with all sorts of different backgrounds and experience. Some people are still working and have their jobs. I'm actually retired, but it's people with all sorts of backgrounds, and yet what is actually important is what you're learning and picking up the information. That your background is less important, and for example, it's quite interesting that I'm coming up 66, but the person who's actually training me yesterday and today is 17. But that's not a problem, because she has far more experience, so she can train me and teach me. There's a lot to take in, really, from the outset. And initially it's quite daunting, but it gradually begins to make some sense. In fact, the first day was the most daunting, and there seemed to be too much to take on, but since then it's all beginning gradually to slot into place, and I'm aware that it's going to take perhaps 10, 15 shifts before I can move to the next stage. So, but it's a lot of fun, it's very varied, there's a lot of things to do. I enjoy talking to the passengers as well as the technical things. You've always got to be observant. There's always things to look out for and to check on and to ensure for safety. There's a lot of rules and regulations, but that's expected. It is an important service, and safety is a big issue, and there's a lot that could be a problem if it's not watched out for and checked on. So, but there's a great sense of satisfaction that you're achieving something, and it's kind of an important role to have on the railway. So, yeah, it's great.
So a lot of our duties guarding is to make sure that everyone has a ticket and that they're paid for a ticket, making sure that all the doors are locked, and that everyone gets on and off at platforms and stations that they want to. So I've always wanted to do guarding. I don't really know why. I don't really remember why either. But it's just something I've always really wanted to do. I really enjoy it. It's very fun, and you meet a lot of good people on the railway. I would highly recommend it. It's a good experience, definitely. So as a guard, we are a very public role, as generally we can be the first point of contact for the public when they get on and off at stations that aren't necessarily the main ones. So for that, we meet a lot of interesting people, and it's fun, yeah. But with that, you also meet a lot of different volunteers, because you have to interact with the other departments. You meet a very broad range of people. Working as a guard, it's a lot cleaner for people who don't necessarily enjoy getting filthy. It's also a really good role to start off with if you're unsure about being right up in a steam engine. It's a nice, gentle role to start off with, although it does have quite a bit of responsibility.